Howdy, folks. Welcome to Music City Comedy Night, recorded live at the world-famous Zanius Comedy Club in Nashville, Tennessee, hosted by Lana Turner. Now kick off your boots, take off your hats, and strap yourselves in for a night of hilarious musical comedy.
How you guys doing? Oh, you can do better than that. Come on, how's everybody doing tonight? Y'all doing good? Awesome. Thank you so much for coming out. It's music comedy in Nashville. What could be more perfect, right? I'm gonna do a song that I don't get to play very often. It's a little edgy, but you guys seem like such a cool crowd. And the reason why I don't get to play very often is because it's an Easter song. So are you guys ready for Easter? Yeah? Okay, so this kind of pushes the envelope, but I think you guys will like it. So let's see what you think. Here you go. Well, I thought I was agnostic, but I didn't really know. It's a good joke, right? If you're good. I was always asking God for a sign everywhere I'd go. But now I'm a believer. Yes, my soul's been saved. Cause I woke up Easter morning, I got my period. It's a sign. Cause I dropped an egg. It's a period song, everyone. Yay! All right, here we go. Shine light down on me, Jesus. Now I know it's true that despite Mel Gibson's passions, miracles can happen to Jews. I'm Jewish. I don't have the big nose, but I really like bagels. So bring on the chocolate bunnies. My man got his red wings. I know that's gross, but yeah, you're into that. Don't lie. Don't shake your head. I can tell you're dirty. I even got a cotton tail on a cotton string. Happy Easter, everyone! Yay! All right, I'm gonna do one more because I think this song will help bring the audience together as a group by pointing out our differences. It's mostly white, but there's a little diversity, so let's give it a go. It's one of my favorite ones, so here you go. This is a special song about how stereotypes aren't true. Except in Asia, Asians are bad drivers too. So I know there's one Asian. I'm sorry. You're sitting right there, you can't hide. You know? You can't be like, I'm not Asian. Don't talk to me. It's okay. You know Asians can't drive with anything, right? Yeah. It's okay, y'all can build cars, you just can't drive them. Thanks for coming out. And be careful driving home. Did you know if you saved the cheerleader, you could save the whole world? Did you? I can't see from here. If there's an Asian girl in the crowd, please come find me after the show. I'll be over there. My nails are messed up. I need some serious help. What? All right. Not all fat people sit around and eat. Get fat, you have to sit around and eat a lot. Not all old people are pissed off and bitter. Some have Alzheimer's and forgot. Not all gay men are Nelly Queens, but all Nelly Queens are gay. And not all the Irish are drunks, cause some of them are in AA. Not all French people are smelly, uncourageous jerks, cause some of them use perfume, as they should. And Jews don't do anything wrong. That's because I'm Jewish. Sorry, that's how the song goes. Any Jews in the house, say holla. Holla. Oh, there's a few. Wow, that's good. Last night I did the same joke and there weren't anyone. There are always a few in the crowd, but they just didn't speak up. They were hiding. They were scared like Anne Frank. I don't know. I was like... And not all Indians own gas stations. Some of them own hotels, it's true. And not all black guys want to bang white chicks. They like to bang fat white chicks, too. Not all Arabs are terrorists. because some sell Slurpees too. All right, now you guys look scared. It's okay. They're just stereotypes. And it's not that bad having AIDS as long as it's not you. That's my favorite one. Tell me, is it wrong to tell an AIDS patient to stay positive? Is that? Maybe, I don't know. And not all Mexicans are drug dealers, but if you want good drugs, go to Mexicans. And not all white people can't dance, cause Michael Jackson can. Ew. A killer show for you guys tonight. I'm so excited to bring all of these people up on stage for you. Guys, this next guy that's coming up here, he's very, very funny, and he's brought like an entourage of people, and I think it's not only going to be like good for your ears, but visually extremely interesting, right? So we got the next guy, his name is Bucky Habanero, and he's got special guest Donnie Winters on the Dobro. If you've never heard Donnie, he's amazing. He's always across the street at the Douglas Corner. Awesome, awesome, awesome guy. And then he's got two backup singers. One's Jalapeno Patty, and the other is Candy Cayenne. She's sweet and hot, apparently. So put your hands together for this entourage. Come on, let her hear it.
Shut up. Trying to sing a love song here.
Door of Music City.
Okay, any troublemakers out there who drink too much? All right, get out of here. Your bar, this song's for you. I've had a habit of causing a little trouble. After I've had a couple of doubles, I've broken jukeboxes and started fights, and I've talked too loud. I always just went to another joint when they threw me out. But now I've been barred from every bar in town. I can't come around when I wanna have a round. And I miss stumbling into my old stomping grounds. I've been barred from every bar in town. Sing along louder next time, please. Once I snuck back in with a real clever disguise. But the second I sat down, I was recognized. I threw the front door into the sidewalk I was thrown. I've lost every one of my homes away from home. Everybody now. Cause I've been barred from every bar in town. I can't come around when I wanna have a round. And I miss stumbling into my old stomping grounds. I've been barred from every bar in town. Won't someone have some sympathy on me, or a little pity? Cause it's costing me a fortune taking taxis to surrounding cities. Cause I've been barred from every bar. I can't come around when I wanna have a round. And I miss stumbling into my old stomping grounds. I've been barred from every bar in town. Thank you very much. Okay, y'all sharpen up a bit now. Okay.
You haven't been barred from this bar yet, Bogey. Not yet. There's still time.
It's about a good friend of mine is sitting over here. But let's see now. Here's just a love song I wrote. It's called She Missed Me. Well, I hadn't been home for so long. Now I'm running for my life across the front lawn. I thought my coming back was gonna make her happy. Oh, but in a real strange way, she seemed kinda pleased. She missed me. She missed me. She missed me. But now she's reloading her gun. Well, she was standing bored up, she was waiting for me by the front door, smiling in a way I'd never seen before. Her backwoods daddy raised her tough and mean. She can handle a shotgun like no one I've ever seen. She missed me. She missed me. She missed me. But now she's reloading her gun. I was aiming to set things right when I came back to see her tonight. Now she's aiming to get me in her sights. That crazy hillbilly woman wants me gone. She missed me. She missed me. Now she's reloading her gun. Well, I just heard another blast and a whizzing sound. But I ain't looking back or slowing down till I'm out of this holler back in the city. Oh, but I'll always be so grateful to her. 'Cause she missed me. She missed me. She missed me. But now she's reloading her gun. That other guy did. Her God. Thank you very much. Candy, I'm talking to y'all after the show about it.
Awesome. One more time. We got Bucky Habanero, Donnie Winters, Jalapeno Patty, and Candy Cayenne. Come on. This next lovely lady right here, she's a local favorite. She's performed all over the country and in Canada. Put your hands together for Chantel Adams. Come on, let her hear it.
Cool. My name's Chantel. Otherwise known as Baby Cakes, as of tonight. And I'm probably a better songwriter and singer than a joke teller, but just to indulge you, I'll tell some really dumb jokes if you want to hear some. One of my favorites is, why did the blonde climb over the glass wall? To see what was on the other side.
The muffin joke.
The muffin joke, yeah. two muffins were in the oven. And one muffin said to the other muffin, "Man, it's hot in here." And the other muffin said, "What the hell? Did that muffin just talk?" And I got one more bad joke for you, and then I swear I'll stop playing some songs. I got to give credit to my friend who told me this, because I can't take credit for coming up with this one. But Dr. Phil was doing a call-in show, and a 13-year-old girl from Kentucky called in, and she said, "Hi, Dr. Phil. I'm from Kentucky, and I'm 13 years old, and I'm still a virgin. I was wondering, do you think my brothers are gay?" Okay, that's it, I swear. I don't know if I'm, like, allowed to tell these jokes in the South, if that's, like, offensive, or... I don't know. I should just play songs. I wrote this song with Lisa, as a matter of fact, and Mike Vance, who's from Kentucky and probably will never want to talk to me again ever after tonight. Anyway, there's some things that we should just say no to in life, like drugs and spam and proposals from Michael Jackson and definitely used hemorrhoid cream. Don't ever say yes if somebody offers you that. But this is another thing that we should say no to, so when it gets to the chorus, y'all can join in and just be like, "Just say no," all right? I'll show you where to come in. You'll get it. I know you will. All right. Mixed in with my junk mail was something even worse. A postcard from our old class president. It was time to get together, so we all could remember the times that I've been trying to forget. Man, I hated high school all 5 years. Last thing I want to do is go back. It said RSVP, I sent it ASAP with a note that told them all to kiss my hall pass. High school reunions just ain't never been meant for people like me. They're made for the preps and snobby teachers' pets and jocks who still can't read. I didn't like them then, and I won't like them now, so screw them. Hey, just say no to your high school reunion. Sometimes I get my yearbook, it's kind of fun to look. And maybe add a mustache now and then. Pencil in a dunce cap, an acne on the quarterback, blacking out the prom queen's toothy grin. Yeah, every single page is filled with the faces of people that I don't want to see. Like Crazy Mary, whose name is now Larry, who called me up and said that he wants to see me. High school reunions just ain't never been meant for people like me. They're made for the nerds who got the last word, cause the bullies are their employees. Yeah, the grass needs mowing, that'd be more fun than going, so screw him. Everybody now, just say no to your high school reunion. 10-year, 20-year, it really doesn't matter. We're all still the same, just most of us are fatter. Ooh, at high school reunions just ain't never been meant for people like me. They're made for the preps, snobby teachers' pets, and jocks who still can't read. I didn't like them then, and I won't like them now, so screw them. One more time. Just say no to your high school reunion. One for the road. Just say no to your high school reunion. No more jokes, I promise.
Chantel Adams, come on over here. Come on. All right, guys, so it's time for your headliner. Are you guys ready? I know it wasn't good enough. Come on, are you guys ready for your headliner tonight? He's amazing. He's on XM Blue Collar Radio all the time, and he's just recently been on CMT's 20 Greatest Redneck Moments, which is awesome. Rick Roberts. Come on, let him hear it. Come on.
Thank you. How about a big round of applause for everybody that's been up here tonight? What a night. I tell you what, I love my wife. I've been married about 6.5 years or so, and I appreciated my wife when we were dating, and then we got married. I definitely appreciate her. But that night, she gave birth to my little baby boy. I couldn't believe how amazing. I just dawned on me. She can do a million things that I can't do, don't even think about doing, doesn't complain about none of it, even childbirth. I do about 4 things a year, and I complain about it till the next one comes up. You know what I mean? So I'm like, here's an opportunity to write a song. Tell her how much I appreciate all those little things she can do. So this is a tribute to all you ladies for all those things you can do with the few things guys should be doing thrown in for good measure. Well, I ain't got hips or a birth canal. I don't care about the pattern on a paper towel. I don't remember facts from a fight 10 years ago. Well, I don't freak out when we drive across the bridge or cut the funnies out and put them up on the fridge. But I can kill big old bugs and shovel snow. And I guess that's why I'm not a woman. I guess it is easy to see. I don't buy smelly lotions or show my emotions. I've got ESPN, she's got ESP. And I can't dodge a ticket with a giggle and a wink or give myself a perm in the kitchen sink. I don't apply mascara while we're driving in the car. I ain't got a closet with 1,000 pair of shoes. I don't block the faucet with 12 shampoos. But I can parallel park and open real tight jars. And I guess that's why I'm not a woman. Yes, it is easy to see. I don't eat chocolates with my cat. I never ask if these jeans make my butt look fat. And I guess that's why I'm not a woman. Bow, bow. Give it up for all them ladies out there. Well, to wrap up tonight, I need a little backup singing, actually, tonight on this very last song. Got anybody in the crowd like to volunteer to come up here and do a little backup singing? Don't have to be a good singer. Hasn't stopped me the last 20 minutes. You got somebody? How about this fella right here? Would you mind coming up, buddy? Man, you'd be great at this. No, no, I need a fella for this song. You're perfect. You can do it. Wouldn't he be good? Wait a second, you're off the hook. Who are you, sir? This fella back here has got prison stripes on. Look at this. Can you come up here? Let this fella come up. He's got, look at this right here. Well, what's your name there, sir?
Brian.
Brian. Everybody say, hey, Brian. And Brian, what do you do around town?
Not much.
Not much? Yeah. That sounds pretty good. How long?
The lawn, stuff like that.
You excellent. Know. You got a riding tractor?
No. Oh. The old fashioned way.
Well, you got one of them. What, you got a horse or a goat? Well, that's cool. So you just kind of, are you retired then?
Yeah.
Well, good for you. You look pretty young for retired.
I am, but that's the way it is, you know.
Well, good. I like to be that way too. All right. Well, sweet. You ever sing in front of people like this?
Never see a crowd of people like this?
Yeah, it'll work.
Yeah, sure.
Might want to trade them glasses in for a hearing aid or something. That's all right.
Hey, my wife keeps sending me hearing aid ads, so I was wondering what that was all about.
Well, I said, have you sung in front of a bunch? But I don't talk real clear anyway, so.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have, as a matter of fact.
Well, good. Well, that's something you got on me. I have no idea what I'm doing up here. Well, this is an easy song to sing. It's all about being a man. Obviously, you're proud to be a man,
yes,
right?
Yeah.
I mean, you can't stop the facial hair coming out of your face.
Can't stop it.
Very good. So all you got to do in this song is whenever I say I'm just a guy, I want you to sing loudly and proudly. Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
All right.
Yeah, let's give it a little whirl here. I'll turn myself down so I can hear you a little bit. I'm just a guy.
Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
With authority. All right. Now, that's all you got to do, but I think all these fine people that came out here to Zany's tonight in Nashville for this big night, don't you think they should participate as well?
I do.
All right. So at the end of the song, I'm going to ask you guys, I'll say drum solo. I want you all to stomp your feet, drum on the table, make some drumming noise. All right? Now, when you hear that, you could do one of two things, maybe both. You could do a little air guitar solo with me as I play out, or a couple of dance moves for all these fine ladies here, including the ladies from Smyrna. Keep it a secret. We'll just figure it out at the end, all right?
Yeah.
You can do air guitar or bass or dobro, whatever you want to play,
all
right?
There you go. All right.
We're going to practice singing one last time. If he sings it good like that first time, I want every single lady in here, Smyrna included, but every single lady out there to scream and holler like it's the end of a 10-hour Kenny Rogers concert or something, all right? Here we go. I'm just a guy.
Guy, guy. I'm just a guy.
Oh, you heard that real clear. All right, here we go. Well, I don't like 5-hour phone calls or spending all day at the shopping malls. I'd rather get mad and punch a hole in the walls. I'm a guy.
Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
And I never say I love you all that much. When we dine out, it better be Dutch. I can't mend a broken heart, but I can fix your clutch. I'm a guy.
Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
I'm just a guy, what can I say? I remembered bowling night, but I forgot your birthday. I'm a guy.
Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
I left the toilet seat up and you fell in. I took a picture and showed all my friends. Ain't it funny how fast relationships can end? I'm a guy.
Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
I'm just a guy.
Guy, guy, I'm just a guy.
Okay, I'm gonna count it down from three. When I hit zero, want a big old drum solo out there. Air guitar, dance moves, whatever you want to do. 3, 2, 1, everybody. Nice job. Excellent job. Give it up for him right there. My name's Rick Roberts. Thanks a lot. Y'all have a great week.
Rick Roberts, come on. One more time for everybody you've seen tonight. Come on, put it up for... We had Wynn Reichardt, James Buckmaster and friends, Chantel Adams, Rick Roberts. I'm Lana Turner. Thank you so very much. Thank you, guys. Good night.
Folks had fun with that toe-tapping, knee-slapping night of Music City Comedy. Thanks for stopping by, and come back and see us again soon.